Two stacked teams ready to go at it in this one.
There are a lot of egos and conflicting agendas at play here. Let's see if everyone can play nice. It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, God, face first. Punch lands. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
He's got that boot right up against his face. Is it enough here?
And easily kicks out of the count.
Maybe that is just to keep his opponent off balance.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
He's looking a little off balance.
Tag is registered.
This might not be the time for Cameron to lose sight of the task at hand. His shoulders are down. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Doesn't go well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power. Grimes gets intercepted.
There's the takedown.
Lesnar tags in.
What a punch!
Heavy body shots.
Ripped home. What a clothesline. He's tagging out. Supreme confidence here from Jimmy Uso, but he is giving his opponent a lot of time here.
Corner.
He keeps
puts his team in the match.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Forearm all across the face. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Yes, tag! Setting up for something here. Across the throat. Will it be? Shoulders up before two.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Boom! Face first.
Really just laying it in.
And it looks like the Miz has a nasty gash on his head.
Sharp punch. Him in the chest.
Ooh, bullseye.
Boom, face first. This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Right hand
hits it great on the floor.
Jimmy Uso is feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Big four. Compromised position here. Textbook scoop slam.
Oh, caught him!
Right there is going to cost him the fall.